Okay, Mirror Images, Part 3, Act 1. And we're going to start this concert with an unexpected bonus selection from what I threw together for the grand sets. While I was looking for the G.I. Joe themes, because of Tomax and Xamot, this awesome popped up. Hello, Panda. A medley of super friend themes. Very soothing for Sam Marvin and the rest of the snakes.
In the great war of justice league, there are assembled the world's four greatest heroes, created from the cosmic legends of the universe. Superman. Wonder Woman. Batman.
You good? What you doing, Panda? Come on.
Commanded together from remote galaxies are 13 of the most sinister villains of all time.
The Legion of Doom. That's it. Thank you. woman. Many times I have to identify myself. Maybe I did overdo it with this.
Together they form the world's greatest force, dedicated to truth, peace, and justice for all mankind. These are the super friends.
That thing wasn't very long. Now here comes the season I introduced Firestorm. The dark side, and last scene with stick wings, while Stargates look like. You want the swatch pen? This is the thing they introduced Cyborg. Slessing was a Superman reboot, kind of. A little bit prior to when the Warner Brothers studio tried. They don't have a bear doing this. And now let's get back to the main Mirror Images album. The 13th album credit to them was called Where Ponyta Ran Free. Funny how this album was. It's being played on the day of the Belmont. Great job. Justified. Hey, Justified. Justice League. Can't make sense, does it? Anyway, Where Ponyta Ran Free was recorded 2026. That would have been 2006 our time. My selection from the tape is That's Not Me by Huey Lewis and the News. What's that? Now I rehearsed these songs last week, I didn't remember.
Pretty
Alright, next selection is A Love So Beautiful, performed by Micheal Bolton. Although it's not an original song, he might have written it, but I first heard this song on Roy Orbison's Mystery Girl album. I hadn't checked to see if he did write it for Roy. Thank you, Keith. April picked this particular version for me or Yamaji to do.
I love so deep.
let it slip away. And third selection from where Ponyta is Chicago, question 67 and 68. An oldie but goodie from them. The pencil alone. Be a good girl for a change. Yeah, you be good. Tell me, please don't tell me. If really doesn't better anyhow. It's just that the part was so happy appears in my mind as a beautifully mysterious thing. Okay. The 14th mirror image album. What's called Double Double This, Double Double That. Very original, I guess. Recorded in 2008. The selection I have for you. And sometimes I don't even remember April playing the tapes for me while we were writing the Intercepted Chronicles, but I know we did. But how did I not hear this or in the tape that it probably came from? The song is called The Cat Came Back. I'm guessing it's from some kids' song collection. I really couldn't find an artist for it, but here it goes. It has a cute little beat. I couldn't resist putting it in here. Then the fact that it was a hit for him. sincere reaction to this. That's what you think of it, huh? You had to give it a yawn. Well. Maybe UB40's Here I Am, Come and Take Me is more your pace, Panda. I'm surprised you're sticking around. This is the first concert I think you're halfway enjoying. come and take me. Here I am, baby. Come and take me by the hand. Ooh, baby, show me what you can. Here I am, baby. Come and take me by the hand. Take me by the hand. Ooh, show me what you can. Baby, you take me by the hand, take me by the hand, I am baby. And last selection is Elvis Presley with Suede Shoes.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three year in and out, go ahead, don't you
step on those suede shoes. Well, you can do anything with those suede shoes.
Well, you can knock me down, step on my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but no, I'm hurry on, don't you
step on my suede shoes. You can do anything with the suede shoes.
Let's go!
Okay, and we'll be right back with Act 2.